is Tina Christensen, Associate Director of Bands. We are excited to perform some new music we've been working on over the last month. If you haven't already, we highly encourage you to scan the QR code in the program to see all of the concert selections program notes, as well as the artist profiles. Our first selection will be Celebrate the Season by Matthew Pollard. Please help me welcome to the stage Mr. Dean Patterson and the Mill Creek Symphonic Band.
Thank you all very much, and welcome again to our winter concert. Ms. Christensen and I are so very proud of all the hard work the students on stage have been doing in throughout the school year, and are particularly leading up to this concert. As you might know, the previous concert was postponed by a week, so that even shortened our time frame for preparing for this concert by even more so. So we're really excited to showcase their hard work. This next piece is a holiday mashup of the classic opera, Carmen, by George Bizet, and the piece is intended to elicit a great amount of humor through juxtaposition of very dramatic opera themes with light holiday fanfare. Please help me stage Ms. Christensen conducting A Carmen Christmas.
Thank you.
Thank you. This next piece is played by our 6th period percussion ensemble class. It is a minimalistic holiday arrangement for percussion ensemble. Please enjoy O Come All Ye Faithful.
To end our performance, we will play Santa's Workshop Samba by Bryce Newton. You will hear a nice samba groove with Latin percussion and holiday tunes woven into the music. Please enjoy Santa's Workshop Samba. Thank you. Patterson, director of bands. We are excited to perform some music we've been working on over the last month. If you haven't already, we highly encourage you to scan the QR code in the program to see all of the concert selections, program notes, as well as artist profiles. Our first collection will be Carol of the Night, written by Richard Salcedo. And please help me welcome to the stage Ms. Tina Christensen and the Mill Creek Symphonic Winds.
Thank you so much. Our next piece is called A Christmas Festival, arranged by Robert W. Smith. Help me welcome to the stage my wonderful colleague, Mr. Dean Patterson, conducting A Christmas Festival. This next piece, Christmas and Sousa Forever, is exactly what it sounds like. Composer Julie Giroux took John Philip Sousa's most famous march, The Stars and Stripes Forever, and added a little holiday twist to it. Ironically, Sousa originally composed The Stars and Stripes Forever on Christmas Day in 1896 while he was on a ship traveling back to the United States from Europe. As most of you know, The Stars and Stripes Forever is America's national march. However, you might not be aware that Sousa composed three melodies in the final string, which represent different parts of America. Here is what they sound like. The North, played by Henry Yoon on trumpet. The West, played by Eli Capes on trombone. And last, but certainly not least, the South, played by Taylor Jones on piccolo. We encourage you to seek out these melodies as we get to the final string. This march has been a great challenge for these students, and it has been incredibly rewarding to see them grow within the past few weeks. I am humbled to share the stage with these young musicians. Please enjoy Christmas and Sousa Forever. Thank you.
Patterson, Director of Bands. We are excited to perform some of the music we have been working on over the last month. And if you haven't already, we highly encourage you to scan, please, the QR code at the back of the program to see more information on the concert selections that we have. Our first selection will be Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson. Please help me welcome to the stage Ms. Tina Christensen and the Mill Creek Wind Ensemble.
Thank you all very much. Mr. Patterson and myself are so very proud of all the hard work the students on stage have been putting into throughout the school year. Oops. And we are so glad to be able to showcase your students' hard work tonight. Our next piece is entitled Minor Alterations. This piece takes famous holiday tunes and presents them in a minor key. Please join me in welcoming to the stage Mr. Patterson conducting Minor Alterations.
Thank you.
Three Wise Men. It features Kate on drum set, Cooper on marimba, Kevin on clarinet, and Ricky on center saxophone. We hope you enjoy our last piece of the night, Julie Giroux's Three Wise Guys.
Thank you. Ooh.